Hello students, welcome to your science class, and in today's class we will be practicing how to draw a bar chart. We have already learnt and observed that plants need water to grow. In your activity book exercise 1.2, Shubham has collected data by growing two plants. Let us now know how we can draw a bar chart for the data he has collected over 10 days. Shubham has two plants that were the same. He gave water to one plant. He did not give water to the other. He measured the height of the plant every day. Here are the results on day 1 and day 10. Draw the bar chart for each day. Today we will know how to draw a bar chart. Before we begin, please be ready with your pencil, scale and an eraser. First, you need to observe the data. The data here given is for day 1 and day 10. On day 1, with water, the height of the plant was 4 cm and without water was also 4 cm. After 10 days, when Shubham measured the plants again, the plant with the water was 8 cm and plant without water had shrunk to 3 cm. Let us now try to draw a bar chart for the given data. Take your pencils and scales and be ready. Take your pencil and measure up till 4 cm for plant with water. Draw a standing line up to 4 cm. Then another sleeping line and another standing line. This is measure for up to 4 cm. The plant without water also measures 4 cm. Again, draw another standing line, another sleeping line, another standing line. This was the data for day 1. Now we will draw a bar chart for data for day 10. The plant with water measured 8 cm. Draw a standing line up to 8 cm in this way. Plant without water measured 3 cm. Now draw a standing line up to 3 cm and draw a bar chart for the data given. In this way, we can represent a given data in a bar chart. We can practice more such bar charts by collecting different data. Thank you.